Yonex German Open 2024 Men's Singles Final Match. Pitting Denmark representative Rasmus Jemke against Christo Popov of France. From the previous meeting, Rasmus Jemke won over Christo Popov.
And again. Frenchman, very attacking and tactically very astute as well so far. Lands another winner. Oh, great shot. Game will be at 4 points back. That crawled along the net. It's a great retrieving that. Pity. Seven behind at one point. If Gemke wins this point. Yeah. And takes it.
So it's all called too high.
And it's 11-4 at the mid. Yeah, it was a bit too short. Surprise. Well, a rally where... Sometime... That's all. What he needed.
Game.
That will 21-16 in that second game. Very sporting contest between these two.
Regarding the course of the match, Christo Popov won the first point. In terms of strategy and play, Christo Popov was able to pressure Cenk until the interval break 11-6. Rasmus Cenk, who had caught up and reduced his deficit to a difference of 2 points 19-17. But Christo Popov still won this first game match with a final score of 21-17. Continued in the second game, Christo Popov again launched his attack, which made Rasmus Cenk overwhelmed, helpless to face the game from Popov. The second interval break, Rasmus only gained 4 points. Until the end of this second game, Rasmus Cenk could not catch up and had to swallow defeat and surrender with a score of 21-16.